Here's some Chukars I raised this year. For breeding next year, next spring. So here's another batch of Chukars I got. These here will be going to the freezer. They signed up for freezer camp, so next butchering day, these will be ready for a camp. And these here is another batch I got to breed next spring.